All convened in the kitchen because time is running short to get ready for Thanksgiving.
TikTok 2 days out, right? So if you're still trying to figure out what to contribute to your Thanksgiving Day plans, look no further, you guys. Mm-hmm. I have a great Turkey Day hack for you. This is what I make every year.
All right.
Okay. A charcuterie board. Always a crowd pleaser.
Very nice.
And like I said, I made this.
That one's
That's
yours?
A picture Ooh. Of my charcuterie board.
Delicious. So, still give thanks flag on there?
I found that. It's a pie topper. I found it at Hobby Lobby for like a dollar. But you can make charcuterie boards for relatively cheap, so about less than $35, give or take the size of the board and what you decide to put on it. And my go-to place is Aldi. They have a great selection of cheese and meat for charcuterie boards. They got little olives you can do. Mm. A wheel of camembert or brie was $3 yesterday when I checked it out.
Good deal for a wheel.
Yeah, it's a steal. And they have, like I said, prepackaged olives, nuts, dried fruits, you name it. You can throw it on, assort it nice, and
now,
voila.
Is this an ad for Aldi?
No, I was just going to say this is not
right.
An ad.
This is good
that
to
is
know.
Exactly where I go. I shop around, you know, Cub. Lunds, Kowalski.
Spread it around. Yeah. Spread it around.
But of all the stores, Aldi had the cheapest cheese selection.
That's good
so
to
that's
know.
My tip. There you go. Also, Guy just came into the kitchen and said,
Hold on.
Is that?
Yeah.
No, that's because we have a lot of people in the studio who like to tease you, and you assumed that I didn't know what it was. It could have been sweet potato pie,
It's pumpkin pie with cream cheese swirlies. So
okay.
This is my other
That's
hack, you guys.
Is.
If you're a big crowd,
yeah.
You can make a huge sheet pan. This is just a fourth of a sheet pan because my oven's tiny at home. But if you make a huge sheet pan, you can cut up pumpkin pie into small squares and feed a huge crowd, up to 16 servings. So I made this yesterday.
Okay.
And we're all going to we're all gonna eat it right now. But yeah, I will share the recipe, carolyn.com/recipes, if you want to try what Guy said. What is that?
Have you had this before?
I've actually never made it.
Oh, okay. Well,
never made it.
Well, I heard Nate say this was like a pie friendly, like for your four-legged animals.
It's not for your dogs.
It's
Don't
a pie,
listen to
it's
cameraman Nate.
I didn't know. I was coming from
you
the
know
other
what?
Side.
It's all right.
Hopefully your family's more thankful than my Care 11 family.
Not true. All right, here's your...